go to Sandor, I'm gonna teach you how to switch flip.
Alright, so with the switch flip, you don't want to put your feet in the most comfortable position. How you do your normal kickflips, I usually put my forward foot like closer to the edge so I get more flick. Two things to remember, just don't turn your body too much towards the nose, and just keep your body most centered as possible, and you'll be all set with this.